Okay, let's go. Hello and welcome to this glutes chair workout. I'm super excited about this one. You're definitely gonna need a chair. I only have a stool, that's all I have in my house, but I would recommend something a little more stable. That's what I'm working with. We've got 14 exercises, 30 seconds on, 10 seconds off. We're gonna be working the left glute all the way through, and then the right glute, burning out each glute one at a time. And we have a killer exercise at the end, so stick around for that. Okay, let's go. All right, so we're gonna be doing chair lunges. You might wanna grab some dumbbells, put on a backpack full of weights. I'm just gonna use my body weight resistance. So we're working out the left glute first. So we want the left leg forward. Wait a minute, yes. Left leg forward, right leg back on the chair. And put all that energy, all that power into that left glute. Really squeeze it and engage it as you come up. And just bending into that knee and squeezing the glute on the way up. Almost there. All right, now we're gonna do some low impact butt kicks. So I'm gonna be doing the low impact version. If you're able to, you can just do this, a very plyometric, explosive movement. But I'm just gonna be kicking back with my left leg to work that left glute. Now really focus here. You're working out, so you might as well put all your effort into it. You're already here. We're not flailing our leg around. We're really focusing on that engagement in the left glute. You wanna get all you can out of this workout. So really engage it. Okay, that left glute is already burning. Now we're going to do a pistol squat. So we are going to put the weight on the left foot, keep the right leg straight, and we're going to squat down until we're sitting in that chair, and come up. Really focus on engaging that left glute as we stand up out of that pistol squat. If you need to hold on to something, go ahead. I've got my wall right here. Almost there. Oh my goodness. Whew. Okay. Now we're going to be doing a straight leg kickback. This is where you want more of a stable chair, but I'm going to make it work. Here. You're going to put your right knee up on the chair and kick back with that left glute. This is burning so good. Keep that knee flex, the foot flexed, legs straight. Really squeeze that glute, almost there. Resistance from our right leg to put a little more weight into this exercise. Sometimes I do this with a plate, a weight plate or a dumbbell on my chest to challenge the exercise. All right, we're gonna do that all on the left glute. So, left leg forward, right leg on the chair, whoop, and we lunge. Wait, no, right leg forward. This always confuses me. Okay, so if you wanna work your right glute, you have to have your right leg forward. Squeeze that right glute on the come up. Focus, engage, really like picture that muscle that you're trying to work and squeeze it, that mind-body connection. This is a quick, explosive movement. And again, if you don't need to do the low impact version, you can be doing this. But I'm staying low impact. Okay, I think we have that pistol squat next. Yep. So we are going to lift up the left leg. Sit back into our chair and squeeze on the come up. Sit back, hold on to something if you need to, go nice and slow if you need to. It's hard to feel that engagement in the exercise if you're tumbling around and falling down. So hold on to a wall if you need to. Ooh, or anything. Up onto that chair. Yeah, you can grab the back like this. I have to come down a little to compromise. And lift that leg up. Go nice and slow. Really squeeze on the, you know, we can kind of hold it right here. And squeeze. Little 30 seconds rest. Now, if you have a resistance band, you might want to grab it. We're going to do some chair abductions. You could totally do this just with your own force of your hands pushing against your legs as you extend those knees out. But I'm going to give it an extra challenge with the resistance band. This one's pretty heavy, but it's the only one I have left. Okay, let's go. Oh, never mind. Okay, I'm gonna be using my hands. This is what happened to all of my bands. Okay, just using my hands, pushing as hard as I can against those knees, really create that force, create that resistance. I'm gonna go for 20 seconds more, and we're gonna do my favorite exercise. Push, squeeze. I have brought my couch into the mix for assistance in this last exercise. It would have been very dangerous on that chair. Okay, so we're gonna put the couch or chair or whatever you have, exercise bench, right on your scapulae. Scapulas, those chicken wing bones. And we are pivoting. We're not bending the torso, we're keeping a nice flat spine and pivoting. Okay, so I really wish I had my resistance bands for this last exercise, but as you saw, it broke. All right, so we're gonna do a drop set here. We're gonna start with one. If you have a resistance band, put it on. You can use your hands as resistance. So we're gonna come up, thrust with our hips, and then we're gonna splay our knees out for that hip abduction. This is working your gluteus minimus and medius, those side booty muscles. time we're gonna come up for two. One, two. Hinge it down. And one, two, three. Keep your hips really thrusted up, thrusted forward. Coming down, you know where this is going. Now we're going for four. One, two, three, four. Let's go for five. One, two, three. Keep those hips up. Four, five. Okay, we're gonna drop back down. This time we're going for four. So we're dropping down, back to one. Three, and four. Hinging forward, not bending that spine, keeping it straight for three. One, two, three, almost there. Hinging down, and we're coming up for two. Two, last one, really engage, squeeze, four, one. Oh, I love that exercise. All right, thank you so much for working out with me. That was such a great burn for the glutes. Felt so good. Thank you for joining me. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to subscribe, like. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.